The Illini basketball schedule hasn't been released yet, but it won't include the Emerald Coast Classic anymore. The 2020 tournament has now been canceled due to COVID-19. The Illini were originally set to play Florida on November 27th. Iowa State and Oregon were also in the field. But a report from CBS Sports' John Rothstein says Illinois could be hosting their own tournament in Champaign the same week.